Thank you and welcome, everyone.
It's great to see you all here tonight, friends, family, and jazz lovers. Welcome to our program. We opened up with a tune, a very familiar tune, I think, for many, Henry Mancini's Moon River, done in a swingin' Count Basie style. And we just played a tribute to Horace Silver, that is, Horace Silver, featuring a number of soloists in the band. Right now, we're going to continue with a Miles Davis composition, and this came from a historic album, The Birth of the Cool. And this particular arrangement is a tribute to that album and that particular group of musicians that played on A Birth of the Cool. In fact, the soloists in our group will be playing transcriptions of the actual solos on that album that were played by Jerry Mulligan, Miles Davis, John Lewis. So we hope you enjoy Botplicity.
Thank you.
something that is a tribute to Henry Mancini. Henry Mancini, Thanks Hank, is in the style of his compositions, and I think you'll recognize some sort of familiar sounding tunes that we remind you of some Henry Mancini tunes. And it features the vibraphone in there, and Dave Goodwin is playing it in this arrangement. And so this is Thanks Hank. Thank you. Piano, Eric Olson on alto saxophone.
Hi, I'm Eric, and I play saxophone in the band. Hi, Eric. Oh, boy. So we're going to continue now. We're going to change things up a little bit with a tune by a guy named Andy Farber. Andy Farber is a composer and arranger and saxophonist and sound technician and educator and in New York City. He was recently in town to guest conduct the Traverse Symphony Jazz Orchestra. And we learned of some of his arrangements, and all of them are very tasty and full of fine colors, especially for brass instruments. And so we're going to feature our director, Lori Sears, on alto sax. And a friend of ours from the 7:30 band, Pete Willis, on flute, and this ballad called Early Blue Evening.
I fell in love with the tune, and not only did I fall in love with the tune, with the title as well. And Early Blue Evening comes from a poem by Langston Hughes. Thank you. Maurice with the Lab Band. This particular tune comes from 1923, so we're going back a little ways from Louis Armstrong and the Hot Five. And this tune, Struttin' with Some Barbecue, is one of his greatest hits. And he recorded a solo that was way ahead of the times on this particular tune. And our arrangement has the horn section playing that solo, that Louis Armstrong solo, and featuring the band on this. And I just want to say that we're going to take a short pause after this group and change over to the other band. So feel free to stretch a little bit, and then we'll be continuing with the big band. This is Struttin' with Some Barbecue.